Imagine yourself in a position forced to leave your home country in order to save your life, leaving everything you know behind. You find someone who promises food and shelter for your family, but there's one condition. You put yourself at the risk of sex or labor trafficking on your journey to safety. This situation is seen all too often by human trafficking victim advocates at the Dragonfly Home as they help survivors of human trafficking in Oklahoma City.
If somebody has a need for basic items like shelter or food or clothing, traffickers will promise to fill any gap that they can. There's always strings attached, and there's that exploitation of vulnerability.
Labor trafficking can be seen in Oklahoma City when a trafficker tries to take advantage of a refugee's eligible work status in an abusive way, making them perform labor or services through using force, fraud, or coercion.
Labor trafficking in Oklahoma can look like somebody being promised something, a promise of a better life from another country to come to the United States. And instead, when they get there, there's physical abuse, emotional abuse. There is fear created about the United States and deportation and everything that the victim doesn't want to go through.
Starting a new life without knowing the language, laws, and customs of the country make refugees particularly vulnerable to being exploited in human trafficking. As the Resettlement Agency for Central and Western Oklahoma, it is the job of Catholic Charities to educate and partner with community organizations to strengthen each client's support system in an effort to reduce the risk of vulnerability.